Each day at Lemoyne College, we strive for greatness, but always through the eyes of goodness.
My name is Jean-Philippe Rancy. I'm currently a senior at Lemoyne College, and I'm an information systems and business management major. I was always interested in information systems and the IT infrastructure, how computers correlate and how systems communicate with each other.
If you're sitting in class and something goes wrong with the AV, he jumps out of his seat, he comes up, he fixes it, and he goes back down. That's just him. He throws himself into everything he does.
JP is inquisitive, curious, and his quest for knowledge, I think, is unquenchable.
Dr. Grabowski, she is a teacher, a mentor, and she is considerably a very good friend of mine.
I think Dr. Grabowski is probably one of our most engaged faculty all over campus. The thing I've always appreciated about her is if there's a student that I have a question about and I call her, she knows everything she needs to know and we make sure that it works out for that student.
That's the joy of working at Lemoyne. So we have a high-touch environment where working with people and getting to know them and developing their whole self is important.
She identified that there was a problem with the maritime industry. Collision avoidance was definitely a problem.
Let me give you guys a scenario. You're inside a ship. You have 13 different screens in front of you. Now your job as a navigator is to look at these screens and at the same time look outside. Sometimes a few seconds could lead to a detrimental scenario.
We came up with a concept and we codenamed it GlassNav for glass navigation. With these Google Glasses, instead of looking at 10 different monitors at once, they could look out into the ocean as they're sailing. So it's kind of combining actual reality with virtual reality, and that's what's named augmented reality.
He is always wondering how things work, how he can expand his knowledge base, and also how he can share that with other people.
Australia caught notice of our project. Over there, there's a professor, her name was Margareta. She saw this project and invited us to go over to Australia to use the simulator over there.
I love the fact that he's traveling with and for Lemoyne, because I think that's it's good for all of us.
It is a friendly country. It is a big country. There is a lot of desert and a big concern about the break in the ozone layer that lets sunlight in. I didn't know that Tasmanian devils were actually real animals, so this was a very broadening experience for me. I thought Tasmanian devils were cartoons.
I realized when I do what I love and I just keep doing it, I forget about the paychecks. I forget about how many hours I'm doing.
His eyes were opened to new possibilities. He received a doctoral fellowship offer as a result of our time down there, which was exciting.
She has given opportunities to students who probably never thought they would be going to Australia or studying in Alaska or any of the other things that she's doing.
They say like you need money to take you places, but so far, with just enthusiasm alone, I've been able to get a lot of my things funded.
At Lemoyne College, we're experiencing the world by connecting human moments with innovative technologies.